Hello, welcome to this course Systemverilog Essentials. This is a beginner level course designed for students and graduates who would like to start learning Systemverilog from the beginning and start a career in VLSI. It consists of more than 4 hours of video lectures and a lot of exercise to practice, and the good part is it is completely free. All the video lectures are published on our YouTube channel, and to find the course structure and the exercises you need to visit our website at systemverilogacademy.com. There you can find a course page named Systemverilog Essentials, and you don't need to do any registration or sign up there. It's a public page. The links to the same can be found in the description as well. Most of the lectures are video lectures, and as they do to be standalone YouTube videos as well, you will see a small introduction and conclusion in between them, and also a bit of overlap between them, which would be very minimal. Few lectures are named with the title of additional or optional, which will give you some background information on VLSI and Systemverilog. And if you are a beginner to VLSI, I would recommend you to take them as well. I would like to keep this as a live course by adding more lectures and video contents based on your feedback and requirements. Therefore, while going through the course, I would request you to please leave your feedbacks either on the comment section or by using the review button in Systemverilog Academy website. My end goal is to create a landing space for all students who would like to start in VLSI and Systemverilog. Finally, I would request you to please share this link with your friends or colleagues who might be interested in learning Systemverilog from the beginning, and also to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Happy learning.